tell us about your race.
Yeah, it's a good race.
It was pretty fast, huh?
Yeah, I was expecting to do a fast race today. As I said, I wanted to do a world lead, which I was expecting to do 1:42. But I felt great during the race, and I decided to push a little bit.
You said yesterday at the press conference that an ideal race, you'd take it out in 48.9 to 49.2. Did you feel like you served that purpose today?
Yeah, the president did a good job, and he was strong, and he provided what we asked him, because we wanted a 49.0 to 49.5.
Can you compare how you felt today, shooting a world record race in Rieti, and do you think like if you push him a little bit harder, you might have been on that day?
It was good, and as I said, I felt good, and in 41 days, 141 is fantastic, and it's a good effort, and this is my first fifth time, running under 142, and I'm feeling good, because even the last 100, I was feeling strong, and I think if I go back, be another good training, you know, 16, I think I'll be there.
So off this, you feel like is possible this year? I know you said you weren't focused on the world record this year, but obviously the Olympics is more important.
Yeah, you know, this year I did a little bit different kind of training, and you know, I focused about doing the kind of 2010 training, which was for fast races, as well as 2010, which was a tactical race for the World Championship. So this year I tend to combine both of them to see what kind of shot I'll get at the end of the year.
Bradley Gott just said if you had tried for the world record today, you would have got it. You think that's true?
No. I was just expecting to do something like 1:42. That was my aim, but I felt great. To run 1:41 was fantastic.
David, is sub 1:40 possible?
That is what I think. I'm thinking about it. Though it's very tough and it's going to take a lot to get there. But we are working hard and try to work hard also with my coach to see that if we can get under 1:41.